apostates have gone mad with power.
The Templars aren't looking any better here.
We must continue on if we are to secure the Alliance.
This must be the horse master.
Must be something here. Let's look around.
Watch yourself, Inquisition. It's ugly out there. Name's Dennett. I served Arleman for 30 years as horsemaster. I hear your Inquisition is looking for mounts.
It is. Can you help us?
Not at the moment. I can't just send 100 of the finest horses in Ferelden down the road like you send a letter. Every bandit between here and Haven would be on them like flies on crap. You'll have mounts once I know they won't end up as a cold winter's breakfast.
If you have a problem with me personally, I'd like to know about it.
What? No, I've got no bad blood with free marchers. Maker, I had kin flee to Kirkle when the last blight tore this land apart. My wife Elena manages the farms, and Bron's in charge of my guards. They'll tell you what they need. Until then, you deserve something better than whatever knock-kneed plowneg they gave you. The chestnut over there is a purebred Ferelden forder. Take care of him, and he'll take care of you, Inquisition. Good to see you, Inquisition.
Farewell.
Maker be with you.
I heard what my man said. If you want our horses, then we need our farmers back safe in their fields. Since the breach appeared, the wolves have gone mad. They come after our men like beasts with the water sickness. You deal with the wolves, and our farmers will be safe again.
How are these wolves acting differently from normal?
Normal wolves go after livestock, but come at them with a torch and a blade and they run. These beasts, though, it's like darkspawn during the Blight, or when the dead rose to attack us. They're possessed, or something like it. I've lost too many men to the beasts. I won't endanger more.
Farewell.
Good day to you.
The Master doesn't want me handing those refugees weapons until they've got any hope of defending themselves. If you put up a few watchtowers, We'd all have more warning before the next attack.
You said you had a way to help the refugees.
I do. There are too many hills in these parts. Good places for raiders and bandits to gather. I've marked good spots on the map. You set up watchtowers there. I'll talk to the Master and get your people weapons.
Farewell.
Courses.
What kind of racing are you talking about?
I set up a course over there with stakes in the ground. It's too narrow to race directly, so I time it with a sandglass. You try to ride the course before I call time.
I'll speak with you later.
So, set up camp or keep moving?
The apostates have fled to the hills. These must be the wolves Elena spoke of. Elena was right. Something has driven these animals mad.
The breach may have driven them mad, or perhaps a demon took command of the pack.
That cave could be the lair of our strange wolves. Dead. The farmers should be safe from the wolves.
I expect the wolves are also pleased to be freed from the demon's control.
You deal with the wolves, and our farmers will be safe again.
The wolves should be back to normal now. They shouldn't be any further trouble.
good to hear. I'll send word to the farmers and let my husband know what you've done. It may not seem like much, but you've given this land hope it desperately needed.
Elena says you got rid of those demon-cursed wolves. Should be safer for our farmers now.
The refugees down at the crossroads could use your help.
Right now, any food I give those luckless bastards might as well go to the rebel mages or bandits. Talk to my man, Bronn. Once that's done, I'll give as I can. I've no problem with
Farewell.